Hey all, my name is Jordan Higginbottom and this is Cosmo. In today's tutorial, I'll be demonstrating you on how to tail braid a horse for showing competitions. Now, here are a few characteristics of maintaining a neat, even, and tight braid. First, you want to brush out the hair, and then you either want to dampen or put product in the hair, and then after you want to brush the hair to even out the product. With having the hair nice and wet, this will help maintain a tight braid. To French braid, you're going to grab 3 even strands. With this type of French braid, you're going to go over, not under. So you're going to grab the middle piece and put it under the right strand, but the right strand is going to go over the middle, and the left strand is going to go over the middle piece. So to add, you add a little strand from the horse's tail, and then you're going to add it to the middle strand. And then you're going to take the left part of the horse's tail and then add it to the middle. Make sure you are keeping the braid tight. And then just keep repeating these steps, and you have now created a French braid. Fishing, loving every day. I get a little farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I'm backing up, pulling a string on a 9.9. A club isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Shots drinking fast and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop it, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love is handmade for somebody like me. Well, come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We'll push and pull like a magnet too. Keep in mind when you're French braiding and adding pieces, you want to add pieces from the back of the tail. She push it back at me, I bet it push a purple lip. And she send me out of bits. Plus she waffy, I've 6 on years. Girl, you know I want your love. Your love is handmade for somebody like me. Well, come now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Shut up, my wisdom, put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm. I'm in love with the shape of you. We'll push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too. I'm in love with your body. Once you are near where the tailbone ends, you want to finish off the braid with a regular 3-strand braid. Another type of French braid is an inverted French braid, which you go under and not over. Loving and fighting, accusing, denying. I can't imagine a world with you gone. Joy in the chaos, the demons we made of. I'd be so lost if you left me alone. You locked yourself in the bathroom, lying on the floor when I break through. I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Hear me screaming, please don't leave me. Hold on, I still want you. So this is the finished product of an inverted braid. With the inverted braid, all of the stitches in the braid are shown outside. Now, here is the product of a finished tail braid. Long in this highway, silent.